So today I am grooming a golden doodle. She is very, very matted. So she will be getting a summer cut with a 7 all over her body. And I'm going to be giving her poodle feet and a poodle face. Her ears are also going to have to go too, because they are matted as well. And there we are cleaning out the paw pads with a 30 blade. Underneath her paws are very, very, very matted. Her front paws were the worst I've seen in a while. Her back paws were not too bad. Even though she is getting a short haircut today, we will be charging extra for the matting, because mats in our dogs, they tend to wear heavily on our equipment, and it also is much more time consuming than most would think. This complete rough shave down for her before her bath took me a total of 1 hour, when it only should have taken maybe 30 minutes. As a professional groomer, I recommend that a doodle owner not go more than 7 to 8 weeks between grooming visits. 4 to 5 weeks is a better set schedule for a golden doodle, or any high maintenance breed for that matter. This sweet girl had some issues today with this mat removal, and I am hoping for her better health and overall well-being that her owner keep a regular grooming schedule for her so she does not have to go through this again. And now it's time to pluck all of that hair out of her ears. She really had a tough time with this. There was so much hair in her ears that I could not see the inside of her ear canal. And it would have been impossible for my bather to wipe her ears clean if I had not have done this before her bath. Just look at all of that hair. Did y'all see that? And now it's time for her bath. See y'all in a little while. And the final results.